Today's online resource we will take a look at is called Teen Health and Wellness. To access that, go to Grandma's home page. Under the Educator tab, select Online Resource. Once on the Online Resource page, scroll down until you see Teen Health and Wellness. Select Teen Health and Wellness. You may be prompted to enter your username and password. You can obtain that information from your teacher librarian and or the Grantwood AEA Media Center. Once on the online resource page, you'll notice that we have broad topics in which that we can search and or learn more from. Anything ranging from family life to friendship to mind, mood, and emotions. In the middle of the page, you can see that we have information that may be helpful related to the coronavirus. We can see stories that have been shared about body imaging. And as we scroll down, we even have the opportunity to learn firsthand or hear firsthand what is happening with the coronavirus itself. We get a little background information on an article. This actually just went live on March 31st. You can see how we can better protect ourselves against the virus. And then there's even links to different updates and information sites that might be helpful for each of you. More importantly, off on the left-hand side now, once you're in the article, you have stories that have been shared or myths and facts that you can see up on those key section areas. Like within Riley's story, we see where Riley is sharing how he's been quarantined for what he terms day 11. He currently does not have the actual coronavirus, but they as a family are home, and so he termed that as day 11 of his quarantine without contact with friends and others other than his immediate family. We can hear from Mary, who has shared her story and how this has impacted her life, and she's not able to be as motivated as maybe other days. And then we also see from Katie, she's indicated how she thought initially it might be okay to be home for a little bit. Now she's not so sure. She can't even go to a favorite restaurant, as she's noted here. So all these things impact us as an overall individual. So as you think about your health and well-being, Teen Health and Wellness may be an excellent resource for you to go and learn more about an area of interest and stay up on what's currently happening in the news. This is one of Grantwood's AEA online resources. We hope you use Teen Health and Wellness and many of our other online resources that are available to you. Thanks, and join us again.